He's got a 9mm one. I think that might fit on your M9. Do we check this white building here? Yeah, the door's opened, yeah. Just gotta keep heading.
I've checked this building.
Which direction again? We don't wanna get lost again. From here, northeast.
Yeah. Whereabouts are we right now?
At some military base. We're not far. It's basically just over this hill. I don't think I'm shaking anymore. I was sitting on that fire for a really long time. And I had antivirals too.
Hey, we have some meat over here if you want to kill it.
Some meat.
Some sheep.
Oh, animals. I broke my knife, so I can't do anything. I can't actually pick up any of the meat either. So I got two cooked ones.
Hey,
oh no, I've got one.
Guys, helicopter.
What?
Northwest.
Where?
Northwest.
Where's this so-called helicopter?
On the hill, northwest.
Where?
On the hill, northwest, on that military camp base.
I don't see it, but
yeah, you don't see it because your thing's too short.
Lead the way. We should go to it if we can.
Alright, we have to walk all the way back and just follow it. Or we could swim.
Oh, it's across the water, god damn it.
Helicopter, I'm not complaining.
Who wants to go across the water? Not me.
Alright, this is the theory where you can test if it's faster to swim or run.
Oi, who wants to go across the water? Not me. Yet I'm the only one that's like running directly to the chopper. Nah, that's like about 100 meter swim. It's not far at all.
How good are you guys, pilots?
I'm a really good pilot. Lucky.
Same. I'm very good pilot as well. Yeah, I reckon we
maybe to prevent people dying, just one person should go over.
I'll do it. I don't care.
No way, I call dibs.
I call dibs. Okay, then there's two people gonna die and Wall's gonna... Wall's gonna walk.
Is that a boat or a jet ski or is that a rock? Much rocks are deceiving in this game. They all look like boats. Yeah, I'll just stuff it, go. I'm walking under the water. Now I'm lying down on the bottom of the water. That helicopter looks pretty good. Wouldn't mind having it.
This is the part where we get there. It's all fucking destroyed.
Nah, I know how to repair them, it just depends what kind of gear we can get around here. Otherwise we've got to run all the way back west and then get the gear and come all the way back here.
Only problem is it's going to be repairing that thing, landing it, it's so huge. We should just look... When we get this repaired, we look for a car. That's what we should do.
Fly around the map, check everywhere.
If we get a car,
I'd honestly rather the chopper.
I'd take a car because helicopters you have to land somewhere in particular. With a car you can just hide them anywhere.
It also depends, like, it's kind of boring flying a helicopter for a really long time. It's like everything in the game comes far too easy to you.
Yeah, but I can't.
It's really, really easy with the helicopter.
Yeah. As long as you have someone in the helicopter 24/7, you're good. And we can pick up other rangers and become incredibly overpowered. Is there a car back there, by the way? Pick up on the road?
No, there's wrecks on the shore.
Yeah. Oh, look, we're not dying of hypothermia. Excellent. We're on that point where we're going to swim across.
The very edge of this land is 208199.
Do you know how to auto-rotate, by the way?
Auto-rotate?
Auto-rotate.
E and Q?
No, like in the sense that if you lose your engine, you know how to put it down without it exploding.
I know how to do helicopters pretty well. It's probably not going to explode if I'm in charge of it. Unless we get shot at.
Best scenario. If we get hit by like an RPG or a Lynx to the engine.
Oh, that was the worst thing in the original Arma 2 mod, when they still had like the MBT Law rocket launcher. Like, as a really, really rare find, you could find armor-piercing rocket launchers, and it was just like, if you had a helicopter or a car, you're done.
Heli looks fucked, to be honest.
I'm gonna check the helicopter, you can check the base if you want.
Ooh.
Oh, you're already at it, never mind, it's just a big desync.
Oh, it's all fucked. Gonna take a fucking surgical crew to fix this fucking thing. No fuel, no engine, no rotors, nothing. Fucked completely.
The engine will be fine. It's just all that stuff, dude.
Okay, so what do we need to fix
this
let's
thing? See. What does it need?
Everything.
We'd need two hydraulic cylinders, electronic circuits, I'm not sure what else, because I don't have a toolbox. I'll know the other one when I see it.
I think everyone should, we shouldn't have all taken one.
Should we just mark the location for all the rangers so they know where it is, or...?
Nah.
Just keep it secret. Because that's not going to move. That is not going to move. If we force save it, then it's not going to move.
Right, force save it.
Yeah, force save it, and it won't move. If you don't do it when it restarts, then it'll probably disappear. Nothing?
Famous.
Oh, there we go.
I don't want it famous.
Famous. Oi, if I take that M9, can you give me the 9mm suppressor?
I'll think about it. I have to find something better.
M9's got... I dropped that 45 in here if anyone wants it. It's got like 5 mags. It's pretty high power. There's a Rhino up here as well. Nah, it's a revolver. Is that just me, or is Warlord just like running off to the ocean down there? Oh, never mind, where is he? He's up here. It's like 30 something as far as I know. Someone turn on the hacks and repair it. You can hack repairs, it's really easy.
Oh.
It's probably not a good idea to do it though. So Merlin, this thing would be freaking awesome to have, dude.
Right, here's the thing. We can go around looking for industrial loot. I can see two places already that can do industrial loot.
The thing is, the hydraulic cylinders that we need, they're really rare.
Right, who wants to stay here and be incredibly bored? Alright, here's what we should do. Force save it, then we'll go to the island. We go to that resort place that's super rare.
It's just a bit further to the north. I'm going back. I force saved it. Some AKs.
Is there an AK in there? Because I want one of those.
Trade off the suppressor for the freaking the thing. It's probably not a bad idea. I need to give you an operation. Wait. Apparently you need one. I don't mind the 3 points either. Oh, never mind, you don't need one. But the game's just lied to me.
Look how rusty the thing is on the outside, but inside it's perfectly fine.
Makes sense, seems legit. The hydraulic cylinders won't be hard to find as long as there's a lot of industrial loot.
Yeah, I found a boat.
Where?
Yeah, down by the pier.
What
pier?
There's
a speedboat as well, so it's pretty fast.
We're already over here, just like check it and bring it over if it works, I guess.
We should use that as a transport to get to the island over there.
Does it work?
Good. I'm nowhere near there, I can just see it. What does engine coolant do anyway?
That's for cars. The majority of parts that you find in this game, they're all for cars. There's literally about like 3 or 4 things that are used for helicopters. They're so simple to repair.
Yeah, that should be the way it is because I don't have any helicopter parts in my garage and I don't think anyone in my street does. I mean, the best they have would probably be maybe some avionics, maybe a panel of glass, I don't know.
Hound, did you mean that that's a speedboat at this pier here? Or is that just
no,
a really retarded
pier.
Water?
Wrong pier.
No, that's just
pier.
The water going up somewhere for no reason.